Wel drie bands het kort na Park Pop begaven, was er eentje die volledig doorbrak. Faith No More. Die vijf uit Los Angeles die het je nou niet echt gemakkelijk maken tijdens een interview. Maar gezellig is het wel. En wat die drummer, die Mike Dornin, nou precies zo aantrekkelijk vindt aan onze cameraman, dat weten we niet. Maar wat we wel weten is dat de tijd rijp is voor al het moois van Fishbone, van Living Color, van de Red Hot Chili Peppers, 24/7 Spice, Urban Dance Squad en Faith No More zelf.
It's changing really quickly. Not actually, they're having an easier time. There's a lot of bands that used to play like heavy metal that are now playing like funky rock. Doesn't really.
In actuality, those bands have been around for a long time. I mean, we've been playing for a long time. Red Hot Chili Peppers have been at it for a long time. Living Color, I imagine, too.
It's becoming.
It's finally, you know, the reason you guys have heard about them over here probably now is because, you know, it is like doors are opening and people are accepting that kind of music a little bit more.
Well, I can tell you that most of the bands that you just mentioned started off here in Europe, because they didn't get the acclaim they wanted to have in America.
Yeah, that's, well, I don't know. Red Hot Chili Peppers are pretty huge in America.
Yeah. But is it the kind of punk area that they're playing? Do we have to see it as a critical acclaim that they get in America by just the folks who like the things that are happening in a very small circuit?
No, not at all. I think all those bands are getting like widespread attention all of a sudden. They're all of a sudden, you know, everyone's on MTV, and if you've, you know, reached MTV state, that's pretty, you know, accepted by the masses, you know. Everybody's watching that, and everybody's liking it, or it wouldn't be on.
What is it? 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 What is